Hi, this is Jim Geis, and this is our Raspberry Pi lead session. Contrary to popular belief, we are not baking raspberry pies here. This is a coding course that connects the physical hardware to the software to the student's mind and teaches them how to make a computer interact with the physical world around them.
And it's going to say GPIO dot falling, so that's basically going to detect if the signal is decreasing. And then if that's our function we just created, we just called it switch.